least things have stayed interesting.
The wizard was a useful find. Let's hope he's as powerful as he is verbose.
You're both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
It would have been quicker to kill them.
There's something underneath here.
welcome rest.
Better than nothing. There's something underneath here.
Have you given a book? Everything all right out there? You sound a bit shaken, Moss. Hang on while I find the key.
Long abandoned. No more worship. No more prayers. Who are those prayers for?
Normally the patron god is obvious. Not here.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
Keep your distance, darling.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped it must be long gone. Hungry for the slaughter. Need to find a way forward.
Let's finish this. I will ascend. How'd you get past Andor? Back off!
Can you feel death's cold grip? Moving.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
I remember who I was in Kreshkalir. I was hungry to face my first Geh. My sword pined for their blood.
Would that I were doing battle up there, among the Tears. The Tears follow behind it, rocky bodies tumbling through the sea of night. One of them is my Kresh. Kalir.
Your curiosity is to be commended. Githyanki are hatched in creches all throughout realm space. Kalir is one of many. It's there I first saw a Kithrak mount a red dragon. Where I slit my cousin's throats at the Varsh's command. But enough of this. You are wasting your resting time. Come dawn, we resume our search for a creche.
You're not versed in magic, are you? No matter to worry the unlettered over. If you meet any elder wizards, let me know. There is a matter I'd like to seek advice on from a master.
The leader of the pack comes to chat. What's on your mind? You must be pleased to have a clear path forward. The sooner we find this priestess Gut, the better. Can't wait to get rid of this thing in my head. The same. These parasites are proving suspiciously benign. But suppose I turn. What would you do? Really? I'd just kill you. Anyway, get some rest. Try not to dream about tying me up.
You know, I've been thinking, reflecting on what tomorrow might bring when we meet this goblin priestess. Will she know how to bring the worm under control? Will this little adventure of ours be over? Good. Don't want you to run off just yet. You're quite the ally after all. Traversing Avernus, surviving the crash, surviving everything that's followed. I'm not easily impressed by people, but you're stronger than I gave you credit for. Yes, we're more similar than I thought. I was leagues away. I just need to get some air, clear my head. I'll see you later, I'm sure. Sleep tight.